Psionic aptitude available.
Good. Sending you the code to a safe in Director Kallstrup's office. I'm certain he's hidden neuromods there. Use them to install one of the Typhon abilities. Do that, maybe you'll live long enough for me to see your face again.
Psionic aptitude available.
Hello, Doctor.
Enough Typhon organisms, you'll be able to install neuromods that are powerful, but they're the reason we're in this mess. For one thing, the station's defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself.
Calvino, what did you do to my conference room?
Yes. I was just about to call you.
All I see is a dot.
Yes, that's right. It's the calibration system for the new touchscreen. You only have to run it one time.
Are you kidding me?
Just follow the dot. When it turns green, touch it. It should...
Damn it, Calvino, I do not have time to play sing-along with your bouncing ball.
I'll call you back.
Hans, we need to talk about Annalise Gallegos.
Thank you.
should I change position?
Specimens required.
Don't let them do this to you.
How does it feel? Do you remember? The first time you said it was like you were outside yourself, like time itself had bent its knee, waiting for you to decide. You moved my chair without touching it. It gave me chills. The possibilities. You became something new that day. Something higher. I knew then, as I believe now, that our mission is to lift up all humanity in the same way.
Hello, Dr. Kelstrup? I wanted to follow up on my request to view one of the volunteer abdication contracts.
Anna, you're supposed to be off today.
I had some free time, so I thought...
I've already told you, the VACs are sealed documents. My hands are tied.
But isn't there some allowance for the research...
understand. I really do. You wouldn't be human if this was easy.
I just want to be sure.
Believe me, everything we've done is perfectly legal.
That's because Talos One is an extranational space. There are no laws.
Anna, you're tired. It's affecting your judgment. Now, I've tolerated it for a while, but enough is enough. You need to take some time, understood?
Yes, Dr. Kellstrup. I understand.
Good. Oh, look, you've made me late for a meeting with Alex.
You sure about this? Not too late to flush it all out in airlock, you know.
I'm sure. Are you having second thoughts?
No way. I'm in. It's just, I'm not the one incriminating myself.
There's no happy ending for me either way. I'm trying not to think about it.
Sorry.
Did you make arrangements?
Mitchell's on board. He's gonna bring me food.
I don't need to know the details. Better that way. It has to happen on your next rotation. I put everything in a package labeled Mementos. The package is in my cabin. It's got to go to every media outlet imaginable.
Got it.
And Quentin, be careful. Security is already scrutinizing me more than usual. Has to happen on your next rotation. I put everything in a package labeled Mementos. The package is in my cabin. It's got to go to every media outlet imaginable.
Got it.
And Quentin, be careful. Security is already scrutinizing me more than usual.
I can help you.
90 medical class operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear.
Research complete.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. This won't take long. All better. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
Hello, Dr. Q.
Psionic aptitude available.
Okay.
Isn't it fascinating? There's something almost angelic about those golden filaments, like frozen light. The Typhon weave it out of thin air. The question is why? We have a lot of theories, but no solid answers. Not yet. I wish you were with me, Morgan. Not the way you are now. The way you used to be. I know we could tackle this together. Like old times.
Is gloating, I know it. How are you holding up?
I dropped a couple of nightlights to lure the phantoms away. Put sticky notes on every goddamn thing I'm sure isn't a mimic. You?
Good. Safe inside the armory. Squashed a mimic that slipped in, but that's it. I got everything sealed tight.
What's our plan?
Wait for rescue?
You know, if we make it, Alex is just going to pull our mods.
You wanna remember this shit?
I think we could get out through the guts. Work our way up to the Arboretum.
Okay. Say the word.
In light of what we now know the Typhon are capable of, and not capable of, it seems prudent to revisit the Project Cobalt material.
Igor? Neuromods can already adapt Typhon material to the human mind. There's no reason in principle the reverse wouldn't work.
Say you managed to insert human neurons into a Typhon. How will you know it was successful?
The new neural structures would need to mature over a series of actual experiences.
or simulated ones.
What?
Simulate the experiences. Calvino. He has...
Right, okay, look, it's fascinating, but let's focus on what we know is working. I don't want anyone devoting resources to this.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. This won't take long.
Hold on. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback.